On this edition of Kababayan Today, Sisters in Sports, the Castillejo Tennis Sisters talk about the pressures of pursuing athletics from the Philippines, plus a fun game to get to know them a little bit more personally. That's all next on Kababayan Today.
Po sa inyong lahat, ito po ang Kababayan Today. Ako po si G. Tonji, ang inyong host. Napaka-special po ng ating programa ngayong araw na to. Today, we are going to be talking to Sisters in Sports. Kasama po natin ang iconic na tennis players na Castillejo Sisters. They're going to be talking about moving to America, staying and living here and raising their children, as well as their experience in playing tennis in the collegiate circuit and also going pro. So, umpisahan muna natin ang programa kasama ang aking napakatalik na kaibigan. She is an actress. She's also a writer of a lot of different sports shows. But first and foremost, she is one of my dearest friends. I'd like to welcome her with a very big welcome here on Kababayan Today, no less than Jackie Castillejo.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh my God. How are you, guapa?
Oh my goodness. Gosh.
Fancy meeting you in this scenario. I mean, back in the day, I used to be the one interviewing you.
That's right. And now the tables have turned.
They sure have. How are you?
I'm very good. Well, let's talk about this first and foremost. You moved to America. How long has it been now?
Well, di ba, I went to college here, di ba?
Yes.
Dito ako nag-aral ng mm-hmm. college on the tennis scholarship,
yes.
Right? And then I stayed.
For how long?
Here, LA, about maybe 9-10 years.
Yes, and then you moved back to pursue then a career in the Philippines, which is where we met, actually. We met on a set.
My first movie. You've been doing movies already.
Yeah. Yes, the movie was called Kabilin-bilina ng Lola. Diba?
Which means, for the Phil-Ams,
yes.
It means what your grandmother tells you.
Yes,
right? Something like that.
Kabilin-bilina ng Lola.
That's right.
What your grandma tells you, right? And we were on the set, and here was this Filipino-American girl, you know, talking about living in LA. And at the time, I was fascinated about moving to LA one day. It was a dream of mine.
Yeah, you didn't stop asking me questions. You were like, oh, really? You took acting classes there?
Yes.
Yeah, and you're like, I want to go there. I want to take acting.
And then look where we are now.
Film student. You graduated, right?
Yes, I went to UCLA. Where did you go to college?
I went to college. First, I went to a school in Florida. It was a junior college called mm-hmm. Broward Community College in Fort Lauderdale, mm-hmm. Florida, right? Spring break, really fun. And then I got recruited by Lamar University in Beaumont, Texas, which is about an hour and a half from Houston.
Wow.
And then I graduated there and then moved back to LA because I said after tennis, I go, okay, I'm done with the tennis.
Uh-huh.
I said, now I wanna do my acting.
Yes, which is your dream.
I love to act. No, but yeah, that was it. I went to college here. We were tennis players back home, and my dad was.
You grew up in the Philippines.
Born and raised.
Isn't it annoying when people talk to you and say, oh, but your English is so good, and oh, you don't look Filipino? What do you say to that?
Growing up, the medium of instruction was English. And then we had a Tagalog subject.
Yes.
Which people cannot believe, because normally the native tongue should be the medium of instruction.
Absolutely.
No?
Yes.
But no, so that's why they said, oh, no wonder you seem to be able to speak very eloquently. For me, that's one of the things I picked up living in America.
Yes.
Is you take the good things out of your culture, and then when you're brought to another country, and they have fantastic culture too, mm-hmm. you get the best out of both sides.
Yes.
Right? Then you combine it, and then you become a better
version of yourself.
You know, Exactly.
Right?
My words.
Well,
yeah.
I can't wait to meet your sisters. You're going to introduce me to them, and I want to hear all about their tennis history, okay? So when we come back on Kababayan Today, we're going to get to meet Sarah and Nina, the sisters of Jackie.
My younger sisters.
Yes.
Yeah.
The younger sisters, the Castillejo sisters.
I can't believe they're all here. Thanks for bringing us all together.
I know. Here on Kababayan Today. Don't go away.